Tuesday, Mosaic Life Care and the University of Missouri-Kansas City celebrated the beginning of a new era for rural medicine right here in St. Joseph.
It was a monumental day for the St. Joseph community as the University of Missouri-Kansas City broke ground on a new medical teaching facility. The 22,000-square-foot building is expected to expand access to millions by training healthcare providers committed to rural medicine.
I know just how important or how bad acute our doctor shortage is at our hospitals throughout North Missouri. And if you don't have doctors, you're not going to have those hospitals stay open. So you're going to train rural doctors, then, you know, this partnership is going to be a game changer.
As Missouri continues to face a physician shortage, it is important now more than ever to ensure that rural communities are adequately staffed.
There are physician shortages across the nation, but in rural health care, they're even more significantly impacted. And for us to be able to train students in a more rural setting will hopefully inspire and encourage them to come back and practice in the settings that are more rural.
I think it's important just because it shows our communities and our patient populations that we do care and strive to provide the best health care for them by continuing to invest in these types of programs and in our students that are training to become rural physicians.
The building will feature the latest medical learning technology with 4 exam rooms designed to simulate real-world interactions.
It's great to have medical education back in St. Joseph and in Northwest Missouri.
The new building is expected to be completed and open in 2025.